another important molecular diagnostic tool contributed by biotechnology is the ELISA test. ELISA is an abbreviation for enzyme linked immunosorbent assay. As we have seen sometime earlier, that ELISA test is a very important tool for diagnosing the presence of HIV. The advantage with ELISA test is that it can be used for detecting the presence of either the antigen or the antibody. That means any antigen, any foreign substance due to the entry of a pathogen or the reaction in the body due to the presence of antigen, both can be detected, either of them can be detected using ELISA test. This is because ELISA test is based on the antigen-antibody reaction. The test is conducted like this. The test sample along with a labeled antigen is placed in the apparatus in its microtiter wells. So there are small wells where the sample can be placed. The mixture is allowed for some time. It has to undergo incubation for the reaction to complete. Subsequently, the sample is decanted, supernatant is decanted, and the contents of the wells are washed to remove any unbound antigen. The excess of antigen has to be removed. Then the radioactivity in the microtiter walls is measured. That is the indication. Intensity of radioactivity is inversely proportional to the concentration of the antigen. So more the radioactivity, less is the concentration of antigen. Less the radioactivity, more is the concentration of the antigen, because the labeled antigen would have involved itself in the reaction. The advantage with ELISA test is that it can be used for testing even when the concentration of antigen is very, very low. That means even at the beginning of infection of a bacteria or virus, say for example HIV, just at the beginning of HIV infection, if the test is conducted, the presence of HIV can be ascertained.